We know that small businesses, the job generators, they represent half of all the private sector employment. They create two-thirds of all the net new jobs in America. So clearly, we need to examine some of the issues that has affected their ability to secure affordable lending, as well as to grow, and also to have new business startups.